we are following a local breaking news alert from Avondale. Cincinnati police are looking for the masked man who held up the Shell station there. Now, this is right at the border with St. Bernard at Mitchell and Vine. And this is first video back from the scene from our videographer, Adam Robbins, always hustling out there to get video for us. Investigators say the suspect had a gun. We'll, of course, continue to follow this story, bring you updates on local12.com.